back to work as a stunt woman. Please welcome Barbara Ann Klein. Barbara Ann, fabulous stunt woman that she is.
Barbara Ann Klein is one of Hollywood's busiest stunt women, appearing in major films like The Hand That Rocks the Cradle, Batman Returns, and Sleepless in Seattle.
Our next guest has done the stunts for many of Hollywood's leading ladies, including Goldie Hawn and Dolly Parton. Please welcome stunt woman Barbara Ann Klein. Barbara Ann Klein, Barbara.
That story's next on E.T.
Stuntwoman Barbara Klein, by the way, told us that she's done stunts like that before with cars.
Here's one for the don't try this at home category. All in a day's work for stuntwoman Barbara Ann Klein.
Meanwhile, Bruce and stuntwoman Barbara Klein are rehearsing their role in the dirt and suiting up for the impending cattle call.
This is the moment. We're just about ready to light Barbara Klein up.
Please welcome Barbara Ann Klein. She's good. I mean, this woman is like, she's seen it all, done it all, but...
They're bad, they're beautiful.
The movie was straight talk. She's also had to shovel fight with Meryl Streep in Death Becomes Her and spare Meg Ryan's life in Sleepless in Seattle.